Hi, this is Lee again reporting from Claremont. Well, I wanted to add a little bit more to Destiny's situation. She stalks people. She stalked me. She has private detectives watching the house I'm at. And she also had her ex-boyfriend, Corey Berman, swatted. I know that for a fact because I was a witness. This is before she ripped me off. At the time, her boyfriend, Rick Campbell, which is now her husband, he made the call of a 207 they're kidnapping a girl, and they gave the address by Northridge Hospital. I'm not going to give the address out. Cops came, and he thought it was hysterical. They had him and his dad out in the truck, patting him down, with the pickup truck in front of their house. He could have been shot and killed. I mean, the dogs could have been shot and killed, attacking the, you know, officers, not knowing. She needs to be taken care of legally, of course, within the law. Prosecuted, I mean. But I'd like you to try to talk to her decently to get me my stuff back. This good religious church girl. By the way, if I'm beaten or killed, it's her and her family, just so you know. Her dad's very clever. He taught me a trick. With a building inspector, you drop a $100 bill right in front of him on the floor. Oh, you dropped your money, sir. That way you're guaranteed to get signed off on. They're bad people. Thank you.